Well, is she the first that you've been with?
Well, I've never told you this, but there were one or two times back in college when I get really drunk, go to a straight bar and wake up with a woman next to me. But I told myself it was the liquor, and everyone experiments in college.
Sure.
But now I know I don't have a choice about this. I was born this way.
I don't know what to say. I mean, you know, you're married to someone for 6 years and you think you know him, and then one day he says, "Oh, I'm not gay."